Hello guys, welcome to you. In this video, we are going to see how to download and install HP LaserJet 2420 printer driver in Windows 10, Windows 11 or any other Windows operating system by the very simple way. First of all, just go to the link given in the description, go to the Mega link or Google Drive link. Both links are working. I am going to the Mega link. Open that link. Here we find two files. Just click on the download as a zip. And your download is started. Wait for some time. Select show all, show in a folder, minimize it, just drag to desktop. Just right click on this file, extract file, click on OK. Double click on it, double click on it. Here we find two files. One is for the 32 bit, second is for the 64 bit. Finding your machine is 32 bit or 64 bit, it is very easy. Just go to the this PC, right click on white space, go to the properties. Here we find our machine is 64 bit. System type, my machine is 64 bit. If you find 32 bit, then we go to the 32 bit link. Okay. Now my machine is 64 bit, so I go to the 64 bit. Okay. Now just go to the right click and just go to the extract file at here. Okay, now click on OK. Here is the our extract file or drivers for our printer. Now close this. Now last step is just go to the start, type control panel, click on the control panel, click on the devices and printers. In devices and printers, at the top we find add a printer option. Click on that add a printer option. Just click on the printer that I want isn't listed. Here just select add a local printer or network printer with manual settings. Click on next. Most important part is here. Just select port. Select two ports, any two ports. .4001 HP device printer. First or any USB port. USB 001, 002, 003, 004. Port .4001. Or any USB port. In this case, I am selecting USB. Okay. Now click on next. Click on have a disk. Browse. Our drivers are in the desktop. So go to the desktop. Here just find HP 2420. Double click it. Double click it. And just select last. Okay. Open it. Okay. Now select the HP universal printer. Okay. And click on the next. Next, rename printer here HP 2420 printer. Okay, now just click on the next. If you want to test page, then click on test page and click on finish after. And your printer is installed. Just check our printer is installed or not. Just go to the start, control panel, devices and printers, scroll down. And here we find our HP 2420 printer is installed. So guys, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, comment on this video and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you guys.